I want to take Indian classical music to people who have not experienced the kind of peace that I have been experiencing with the practice of this art. And this is something so beautiful. It is a part of our heritage. So I want to keep it as pure as it is, you know, the way it has come from so many years. And I want to take it forward in this form and make people experience the peace that I experience within while I'm performing. Hi, I'm Malvika Chopra. I'm a sitar player and I have been learning this art since the age of 11. I am currently learning from Anupama Bhagwatji, who is my guru, and she is the light and guiding force in my musical journey. The practice of music is a very spiritual practice for me because when you pursue something like spirituality, you have a goal in mind and you continue with your practice every single day. You put in the work without a gap, consistently and with honor. And that is exactly what the practice of music has been to me. My practice is sadhana for me. I start very early in the morning. And the way my lifestyle has been because of the practice of music, it requires immense discipline. And I think meditation has helped me achieve that because it requires me to sit for very long hours. And unless my mind is still and I'm right here in the present moment, I will not be able to sit for these many hours and put in the work. Spirituality to me is being right here, right now, as Gurudev says, in the moment, feeling happy, in the feeling of gratitude, and just living life right now, in the moment. Anything that you take up in life, you know, in any field, comes with its own set of challenges. To be able to sit in that posture for so long. The next challenge was, what am I creating? How am I going to create more? Because you have to be original somehow. You have to preserve the tradition. You need a vision. But my love for this music kept me going. And also, most importantly, I do have a goal, yes, but then I am not feverish about it. I'm very grateful to my mom and the rest of my family for being such, you know, such a great support system for me. I'm very grateful to Gurudev for his blessings. You know, unless you have a grace, you have the grace of a master in your life, nothing seems to flow spiritually or musically. So I am very thankful to have Gurudev in my life.